Today's city moves includes Kantar, Wealthify, and Reed SmithKantarData. Insights and consulting company Kantar has announced the appointment of Ian Griffiths as its new Chief Financial Officer, CFO. Ian succeeds Robert Bowtell, who has been CFO since 2001. Most recently, Ian was Chief Operating Officer, COO, and CFO of ITV, where he played a key role in creating the environment to transform ITV from being reliant on UK advertising to a more diverse international and increasingly digital business. Before joining ITV, Ian was Group Finance Director of Emap, the international magazine and radio business. Commenting on the appointment, Eric Salama, Chief Executive of Kantar, said Ian brings with him a wealth of experience in the media industry. His track record in dealing with public markets and delivering strong returns for shareholders, both as CFO and COO, will be important to Kantar as we embark on the next stage of our growth journey. Ian commented on his appointment, "I am thrilled to be joining Kantar at such an exciting time." Robert Bowtell will remain with Kantar until the end of June 2020 to facilitate a smooth transition. Wealthify digital wealth management platform Wealthify has announced the appointment of Simon Holland as Chief Product Officer. Simon brings over 12 years' experience in financial services, fintech and product management to the role, and joins after 3 years as an independent consultant, most recently as head of product at early-stage fintech project Pulse.co.uk, a spin-out from HSBC. Prior to that, Simon built e-commerce, online banking and developer portals for global banks and marketplaces. In his new role, he will be responsible for Wealthify's program of new products and innovations. Reed Smith has announced that Joe Kohler has joined the firm's financial industry group. Joe joins from Deutsche Bank, where he served as managing director of the firm's legal, corporate and investment banking unit. Over the course of his 18-year career at Deutsche Bank, Joe led the legal work on many of the largest and most important transactions the bank conducted. Ed Estrada, global chair of Reed Smith's financial industry group, said, "Joe is immensely respected and regarded within Deutsche Bank and throughout the investment bank community, and his reputation for providing steady and sound leadership on complex transaction and litigation matters as in-house counsel is an invaluable asset that our clients will certainly benefit from. We are excited to have him join our team." Joe said, "I am really excited to be joining Reed Smith's highly impressive team." Main image, Getty. For more on this story, visit the news article link.